Okay, so the tablet came, and I will be downloading all of my videos tomorrow, and then I'll start learning how to use the tablet, and then you'll get to see the 100 or so videos I could never upload on my iPad because of Apple.